Hi friends, today I'm going to show you some of my work blouses. Let's see one by one. So this is my first blouse, and this is how the work looks. These are the sleeves. This is the back side of the blouse. This is my second blouse. These are the sleeves. You get the same pattern on the front side. For a drop model. This blouse, you can wear it on any plain saris. The gold color or silver color goes well with this blouse. And it has a waist belt also. You can just tie these threads at the back. This is a blouse on a georgette sari. This is georgette material. These are the sleeves. A simple design. This is the color of the sari. I'll show you my sari collection some other time. This is the back side. This way. This is the front part of the blouse. Now this is my most favorite blouse. I saw this design in a Pinterest and I sent it to my tailor. Have three color balls at the back of this is the back of the blouse, and these are the sleeves. Look at this design, it's a heavy work. I love these beads. So rich when you wear it. You can wear it on any pattu saris. It goes well with any color. This is a must-have blouse in every wardrobe. I guess so. Look at the design, the detailing. That's so beautiful. This is my most favorite blouse. This is a pure Paithani blouse. This is the back side of the blouse. Look at the design, so beautiful, swans and peacocks, some creepers and a lotus. And this is the sleeve. On the sleeve you have beautiful parrots, creepers and a lotus. So beautiful, isn't it? Sari. It goes well with any sari, any pattu sari. That's it, guys. I'll come up with some more blouses in my next video. And I save all my blouses in these covers. These are so useful, so that all your blouses will be in one place and they are not messy. I like these covers. Let me know if you need the link of these covers. Let me know if you need the link for these covers. That's all, guys. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.
Please subscribe.